with my heart. Let me tell you a small story. 1985, my advisors came in here in my office, and they say to me, this invest Paris and other places. I said, Paris is far away. But I'm telling you, this is 20 years ago. I said, I would like to start in Africa. They say, why Africa? There is no stability, there is no thing. I said to them, I want to be there first. When other investor comes, they open the door, they see me there. Either they join me or they fight with me.